Now, to fully understand what's going on here harmonically, we have to look at two levels. The first one is the surface level. These are the chords that we're seeing right here. And the second one that will give us some interesting answers is the voice leading level. On the chord level, we have the F major 7 that goes to the G13. Now, this G13 doesn't look like it belongs to the F major scale because of this B natural in it. And then we're going to G minor 7 to the G flat 7 to the F. And as you can see, this is a complete harmonic expression. It starts from the home chord F, and it ends on F. The B natural note represents the G13 chord. Now, if we leave it out, this is what we get. We're gonna get the tonic, and then we're gonna get the 2-5-1. So now it appears that the B natural is actually a passing tone between the C and the B flat, like that. But if you noticed, I changed the bass from F to G when I got to the B flat. But this is not what's happening in Girl from Ipanema. In Girl from Ipanema, the bass changes to G on the B natural. So what we're having here is an accented passing tone. Instead of having the G on the 2-5-1, we have the G earlier on the passing tone. So on the surface level, we have three waves of chords. We're starting from this F sharp major 7, and the first thing that happens is that the 7, this, is resolving to 6. And this is happening actually in the melody. Listen. Now, the second thing that's happening to it is that it's becoming minor. Listen to it with the upper voice. And the third and final thing that happens to it is that the bass supports this descending from 7 to 6 by going to the B. to understand the connection to the previous two chords, all we have to do is, instead of F sharp minor 7, play its relative major, A major. And then we're getting the same exact thing. A major 7, going from 7 to 6. It's in the melody, and the major is becoming minor together. Very pretty. And the last step is the bass is going to D. And now, the last stage, we have G minor 7. Going to E flat 7. If again we only played instead of the G minor, its relative major, B flat major 7, going from 7 to 6, becoming minor, and bass supporting the descent from 7 to 6. Now we can have the complete harmonic picture of what's happening in this second part, and it is about complete and incomplete harmonic expressions. The B flat, let's start from the last one, eventually gets to F. But this is not the case of the F sharp major and the A. A complete expression would have been but instead it remains up in the air. From there we're getting to A and same thing. And finally, in our last attempt, finally, getting to this tonic.